So, and then I'm thinking, look at that side of the house there.
I think you're getting a little sloppy there.
It's a little early for that.
I'm going to show them the actual, can I show them in the video, the reference photo that you're looking for?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you going to wipe it up?
Beautiful.
Now?
Bring that over just a little bit.
How long does it take to dry on those panels?
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't?
No.
Because those don't absorb at all.
So, look at just getting the first round down. I think the water is the key to this. Nice and strong blue, and then carry it a little bit out there. And even just try to get some depth. And now I just start cleaning it up a little bit. Just looking for some notes that aren't working.
You wipe your brush off to clean it up, is that what you do?
A little bit.
Yeah.
One of the interesting things is on the shadow on the boat, you've got to completely reverse from the picture. Because the picture is showing you a dark shadow on the other side. How are you going to correct that?
Well, I'm looking at this. I'm kind of looking at...
Yeah.
I'm just imagining that this side is more shadowy than that side, I think. I kind of like it the way I have it. But
yeah.
You can see where you could be bringing the pilings in here if it wasn't so wet a little bit more, too. That's not a bad start.
Now, are we going to be doing that next week?
Well, I was trying to get everybody souped up to maybe do it. What do you think?
Sure.
Can we do it?
Yeah, I'm psyched.
Yeah,
bring your own reference?
Bring your own Menemsha?
Are we all going to do the same one?
What, you just mean like you want to just do a harbor scene or?
No, these are for the small, for the show, right?
No, this has nothing to do with the
show.
Oh,
okay.
Okay, not bad.
Pretty good.
Good. Mm. Yeah.